What is going on, guys? It's Chubbs here. Today, I'm going to be bringing you another new series to the channel. Today, I am going to see what Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag is like on the PlayStation. I did play this on the Xbox 360, so I already know that the graphics probably won't be as good as they are on the PlayStation, but obviously I assume the game will run the same and everything else like that. But I said I've played this game before, so I kind of know what's going on, but let's just jump straight into it, because I know you guys don't want to listen to me rabble on, but let's well, I could have just left it as Visant Gamer, but I'll call it. Call it Chubbs TV, why not? Captain, firing cannons. To fire with the cannons, hold L2 and move R to aim, press R2 to shoot. Shoot the hull for maximum damage. Since I've done this, so I'm probably not going to be very good. Oh, Jesus. Nicely done, sir. I'm not making it around for that. Shoot the bigger one. Nicely done.
Fire! Knock it out! Oh,
kind of missed, but never mind.
Fire!
The biggin' again, the biggin' is down. Oh, because we've got the big one, it just kind of ends. Fair enough. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to quickly do some sound tweaking. Keep the sea shanties on, why not? Spoken language, English, yeah.
The magazine!
It's going out!
Douse the flames! Get in there, you mongrel!
Well, the captain's dead. El Capitano, he's dead.
Is it dangerous? Edward. Privateering, is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
Two years. Could you imagine going away sailing on a ship for 2 years? Right, time to reach the shore. Already this game feels pretty much exactly as I remembered it, so everything's all good there. At least I'm back to full health now.
Was it good for you as well?
Havana. I must get to Havana.
Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I?
I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 escudos.
Keep talking.
Will you or won't you?
You don't have that gold on you now, do you?
Bloody fucking pirates!
I also just remembered I haven't turned subtitles on. What good is listening to them if you can't put the bloody subtitles on? Blood, yeah. Brightness, yeah.
I'm on to you, Snigsby!
Time to chase him down. New objective, find the assassin.
Come on, mate! We're off to a bad start!
Where did he go?
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance? Oh.
He's probably gonna cross here. That's my bet, at least. Further. Go this way. Climb up here. Now, from what I can remember, is if you can get to, yeah, you get to high points like this, and you synchronize, and it opens up that part of the map, or like a certain part of the map. So if you get, you know, you get all of these thingy spots, you can they open up the whole map.
Posh git.
There he is.
Where's he running to?
Follow and I'll kill you!
Oh, first you're offering me money to help you, and now you're saying you'll kill me if I follow you.
We could work together on this!
Whoops. Again, in this I can still graphically see a difference, which is good. It's not like night and day difference, I don't think, but it's still, I'd still say it's graphically better. There we go, there's another bit of the island that we've just opened up. Just dive into the river, why not?
Keep your distance!
Ow, he shot me. For that you must pay, sir. He's running pretty quick, but not quick enough. Hi-ya! Come on then, Duncan. You are no match for me.
Senor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste, and trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Su más humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward.
Always the privateer or a pirate, always looking for a way to make quicker money.
Will do me just fine.
Okay. Stalking zones.
Quiet, you bleeding pirate! You'll hang for the mess you made out there!
Sir, I had nothing to do with this attack. My crew and I have merely anchored to water and resupply.
Hold it! Hey, look, it's a turtle.
Stop them!
There's one reason I shouldn't vent your scalp.
Take my sugar! Take anything you like! I'll pay you anything you like.
There's one down. To be fair, that guy's over there. I don't think he's going to cause us any trouble.
Oh god. Oh god.
I'm like a tiger stalking his prey.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like. take anything you like.
And fuck you, fuck boy. Take out the guy with the gun. And take out this guy. And this guy. And you're there too.
Anything you like. By God's grace, sir. You saved me. A profusion of thanks.
Is that yours?
It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain. And I have no art for sailing.
I can pilot her myself, no mind.
You don't mean to abscond with my ship, do you?
I'm Duncan. What's your name, friend?
Steed Bonnet.
Well, Mr. Bonnet, let this stay twixt us. But I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Ah, oh, that is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
Ah, you put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
Did you?
Yes. You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. Gave me quite a fright. But all things considered, I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it?
Awkward.
Lacking a rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Hardly the worst thing to happen.
Yes, exactly. I want to see if I can... Nope, it's not going to let me climb up there. There's probably nothing up there anyway. Oh, he's already on his way. Not a bad wee vessel, you know. It's just a little cargo boat, isn't it? So.
Welcome aboard, Duncan. She's a modest schooner, but well suited to my purpose, trafficking cargo from my plantation and such.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
This way.
Ah, there's a tug of the wind at my hair. Ah, I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
Oh, that was lucky.
We've really opened it up now, haven't we?
My expert seafaring skills.
Those sailors were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility. But most pirates stalk the windward passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes. That is a bustling strait. But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane and its yields, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living who turn his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
From what we've heard, at least. Here we go. Let's turn around. See, look at that. You can't get much closer than that. Dude. Is that a whale?
Natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
fantastic work. Very promising.
Heroes aren't born. Action completed. Yay!
Alright, easy now. There you go. Welcome back. Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we can break your brain, alright? I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here. Look up. That's it. Down. So far, so good. Let's get you up.
Well, that was easy.
Welcome to the Sample 17 Project. Before you get started, you're gonna need this. There you go. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Hello, bonjour. C'est bon? It works? All right. Let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable. Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
His maternal grandmother's mother was Asian.
Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history. But only the exciting parts. And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature. Caribbean Pirates. So that's your gig.
We don't make these rules for no reason.
Yeah, I've been pushing you.
It'll just take a minute, okay?
Well, thank you, Nancy. Bonne journée.
C'est bon, tout est prêt.
Magnifique. Merci. This is for you. The primary tool of our trade. Your communicator. Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick.
So have you already noticed that courier or delivery lady?
You might have noticed that security seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key.
And if you come over here and look at this guy.
That's amazing.
Who does that look like? My files. Employee passport. That's a lot of money in Abstergo now.
See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
Here we go then.
You ready? Let's go. Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie. Ça va bien?
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Hey them, Connor.
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, ar, yar, matey. Very exciting. Welcome aboard.
Mélanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled, and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
So, this is the Sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor, Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff from his
he
DNA.
He wasn't a generous donor. You captured him.
We can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there.
We know
this
story.
This paralyzes John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing, calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are. Your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours, so sit back, relax, and find us some good footage. If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
Okay, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave this video here, and when we come back next time, I will go back into the Animus, and we will play through more of the story through then. And if you like this video, make sure to leave a like, comment what you think of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag, you know, whether you liked it, disliked it, there, whatever. Let me know what you also think of the Assassin's Creed videos, well, the Assassin's Creed series as a whole. You know, what's your favourite Assassin's Creed game, what's your least favourite Assassin's Creed game. You know, I want to see, you know, who's played what and what everyone's preferences are. And if you want to see any more videos from me, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below, as that will help me out immensely. And as always, guys, I will see you in the next one. Ciao for now.